this is South Los Angeles, so a community that traditionally has not had the strongest schools as far as academic performance or college-going statistics. We were realizing that all college degrees weren't created equal, and that a lot of our kids from low-income communities who were going to college and graduating then had very few career opportunities. Statistically, when you look at the jobs of the future, it is science, technology, engineering, and math positions. Yet the kids we serve, black and brown, female students, low income, are completely phased out of those jobs. So that was kind of the big problem we were trying to solve when we opened up this high school. I am building a K through college pipeline to try to disrupt the status quo for kids of color to get into the STEM fields. A STEM high school is a high school that focuses on science, technology, engineering, and math. We not only offer a lot of electives in those areas, but we start very early. So our kindergarten students are starting to learn about some of those design concepts that carries through fifth grade, so that by the time they get to high school, they can really specialize in one of those.
Like I said, I'm not grading you on right or wrong, just want to see what your results are.
If we started at high school, we might be able to make a dent and get kids interested in STEM, but our kids just don't have the social capital as other kids who do ascend in those professions. So we have to start early, because not only do we have to make up for the lack of role models, but we have to make up for the lack of educational opportunities. We have to make up for the lack of exposure that these kids have.
Maybe I should leave these in. What do you think?
I wanted to choose STEM for her because, considering where we come from, the fact that we're Latinas, not very many people believe that it's a place for us or that we're capable.
I think the teachers at MSCP have really done a lot for me, from not only like an academic standpoint, but from like an emotional standpoint. And they've always been there to, you know, reassure me of what I'm capable of and tell me that regardless of what, you know, society tells me, I have the potential to do amazing things, and they're there to help me get the education I need to do those amazing things.
We built this school with a kid like Miranda in mind, a kid that maybe wasn't interested in STEM, but I have no doubt in my mind that Miranda, because of what she's done here, because of her perseverance, will be successful and will be one of those kids who disrupt the status quo and becomes a Latina computer science engineer. The fact that around 15% of all engineers and STEM professionals are combined, black, brown, or female, that's not a problem we're gonna fix overnight. But I think I take solace in doing as much as I can while I can. We believe as a small organization focusing on STEM that with a K through 12 organization of about 1,500 kids, that we can still produce as many STEM professionals of color as our local district, which has 600,000 kids.